Hello guys, welcome back. Let's see if we can't finish this game. Finally have weekends again, so must say this must be one of the games I used the longest, like real time to play. I actually think I played this game a whole week. So yeah, what were we doing? We were really close in just demolishing his second big stack, getting paper from Peter next turn, and we want to build a I changed a little stuff here. I want to build a university here, so when I start researching again, I'll get a little bit more. Let's see, this contributes to 200 beakers per turn. Okay. Maybe I even build a banker instead of a university. Okay, let's just see what happens next turn. No, I'm not 70. But yeah, let's go next turn. Well, that's not pleasant. I might consider building a banker. Let's just do this for a couple turns. And we need more trebuchets down here. Yeah, we want this city to be working on it, so. Whip. Well, okay. He wasted a ton of witches, I guess. Let's see. Knight, witcher, witcher, witcher. Yeah. Okay, we lost one knight to kill off the rest. That's pretty good for us, actually. It's really good. Okay, that was actually really good for us. Kind of would love to see this stack get killed here first. Let's do the things that are just, they're going to be good back anyways. Okay, well that's a heavenly upgrade. Okay, he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yes, a little bit too much units for my liking. We are going to try to get rid of most of his stack. This is nice. Okay, let's see how. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is nice. What are our top? Okay, our top right attacker is basically that guy. The guy that the catapults. I wonder if we should. Yeah, let's just do this. He has so many units that we can't really. We can't really wait for. Can. Basically just have to reinforce with more trebuchets. Sorry. And pretty soon we can actually whip this barry. And then we'll get this kind of buildings. Okay, let's just do all the other movements before we finish our attack. Sure. Okay. Dangers. We attack with a knight, meet a pikeman, okay. We attack with a mace, we meet another mace. Yeah, okay. Let's just heal. Hopefully this stack will severely hurt and damage him, so we can just swoop in and take the rest. Let's pick up banking or philosophy, maybe philosophy and music. Send him towards
banking
nationalism, I think.
Are more dangerous than standing armies.
Or we can pick up nationalism from him. Okay, let's send Peter towards something else. Let's research Azure optics, maybe. We don't really need optics, but can pick it up pretty easily with paper. Pretty soon we can start a couple of golden ages, but yeah. As I said in the previous video, we might want to take out this city first. Or then again, there is not really too much. There isn't really too much golden age timing left in the game. So let's just check one thing real quick. 80 gold from foreign trades, we have 15 cities. Kind of considering switching into mercantilism. Maybe even a theocracy. Okay, we have 15 cities, so we will get Arwen cast. No, we're not impressed. Is there any stuff we can bold that will improve our attack date or something? Printing press really aren't going to help too much. I'll save this guy for Statue of Liberty. Yeah, let's just start a golden age. Get a bank as well. Yeah, our capital is really getting a ton of stuff. I never build banks. But we are probably going to stay in a couple of turns. So let's see, this bank will give us 70 gold per turn. To just giving us now about 66. Yeah, is there any civil switches that we need? I would actually like this. I think it will gain us some stuff. Is there any buildings that we are building right now? No, not really. Except for these cities. Yeah. Let's go into pacifism. let's just do this. Let's see what happens. We get our guy in every city, so it's a really strong move. We don't care too much about the trade routes. Yep. We lost a ton of gold on the trade routes. Most of our guys. Oh! We need something this guy can do. Let's whip a forge quick. Here we have extra hammers. Oh, if we had the mids and was running rep, this will be really strong. We'll get more guys really quickly. Kind of considering building a bank here instead. Merchants. Let's do this. Well, okay. Probably not the smartest things we are doing, but okay. Let's see. Let's get some more trebuchets. Yeah. It will help. Yeah, let's just start automating, guys. And what happened here? Did he waste his... Yeah, he wasted his trebuchets, so that's nice. That's exactly what we wanted. So now all of these guys are really weakened. Yeah. I think we can say that this city is ours now. If we manage to wipe out the stack. Let's just make sure that we are leaving our top defenders inside the city. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. Yes. Well, that's nice. Just gotta pitch late. If he was, he would give a person away. I'd consider capitulation. Well, now we will do this. Any big mysteries about it? And let's find two workers. These guys. They're going to come and help with everything. Yeah, now it's just I don't really think that we should be well, okay, let's have to we have to take that seat as well. Churchill is going for Churchill is going for a rifling. I'm pretty sure that we will be able to pick up steel for him. Get chemistry from Pakal. Let's just get a couple turns into this. Yeah, pick up chemistry from Pakal. I think we have to tech for a printing press. Well, that's expensive. Okay, he did not counterattack. Well, triple promoted guys, that's really nice. Yeah. I said I should be a little bit careful about what units I left in the city, but really I didn't care. I just moved and I forgot about it. Okay, yeah, here comes a ton of trebuchets, that's nice. Oh yeah, these guys look pretty fierce as well. So let's just heal one turn or two. And I still think he is blocked off. No, he has open border with Churchill. Well, if he capitulates to Churchill, that's going to be pretty annoying. Do we ball printing press? Pakal is going for civil service. Yeah, I think we actually should ball printing press. That will will speed up our research somehow, and we can trade the printing press for gunpowder next turn. I also would like to whip this. Let's recall. Yeah. And we are going to still run scientist and other stuff. So yeah, I think we're getting some pretty good stuff done, and yeah, let's just keep getting gold.
What gunpowder did for war,
okay,
printing press has done.
So now we want to trade printing press for, yeah, let's just stop doing that for a little while. Printing press for gunpowder, come on, yes, perfect. So that really helps our cause. We lost our horses. Okay, let's go for trebuchets then.
You can get more of what you want with a kind word and a gun.
So we want to go for chemistry next. How did we lose our horses? Oh, that's it. Do we have horses over here? Peter is going for optics. I think we'd rather just get that gold. No, let's just wait. Okay, let's see. Who are we giving? Yeah, I think we are okay on happiness. Anyways, so yeah, okay, this city is rural. There's not too much stuff we can do about it. Select everything and press Control plus H. We get all damage guys. So yeah. heal for one more turn, I guess. Okay, so he'll give away one city. Okay, this one. We don't want that one. Just stay where we are. Yeah, this is taking a little bit. Taking a while. I'm actually considering just to play this game like without the recordings and just show off the highlights now and then. So I think I'll do that in the next episode. Or yeah, no, I'll start this right now. So I will stop the recording, and I'll just play on, and I'll just post updates or something. So yeah, see you soon. Hi again, guys. A quick little update. Just took Seoul, and yeah, got the Parthenon, and it has tons of generals in it. Just noticed, but. Parthenon will be nice for this city, getting some more great persons, but he still won't capitulate. He'll give another city, Inch on. Let's see, where is it? This city. But yeah, okay. We are going to go for Pusan, that's his second capital, but it will take it will take more turns, that's for sure. So yeah. I'll continue and I'll see you in the next one. I think I used like 8 turns on that attack. Yeah, see you soon. Hi again. Just accepted the capitulation from Rankon. There's no reason for us to try to take out. Like, I love the MOM. That's a really, really cool wonder. Wankon, he is a better to just get him to attack for us. So that's what we'll do. I'll keep Busan in our control for as long as possible. It's not a particularly good city, but it will pressure culturize so we can keep this city, because this is a good city. Giving us 55 gold per turn by not doing anything. That's really strong, actually. So we want that city, and it's doing that because it's a holy shrine combined with having already built a bank and a grocery. I'm getting a market, which is probably a waste, but yeah, it also has a ton of commerce tiles, so it will give us a ton of gold, and we really need that. Also traded capitulation with him for chemistry, so we can tech steel now in 7 turns, and when we get steel, this is going to be a pretty nice game. Okay, let's just switch off our production everywhere for gold, I guess. And let's open up borders with this guy in. Let's see, do he have anything of interest? We have 2 spears, so 3 spears actually. Yeah, it doesn't look like he has anything. Okay, we can get some health. That's nice. Well, okay, that wasn't much, but okay. I get some extra health. And it will help. So now, we are going to switch our targets around. We're going to focus more on the other side of the continent. going to sell textile, I guess. And maybe pick up. Cal, what did he get? Okay, he picked up military service. Go for military traditional. That's always a nice thing. Get some cuirassiers going. So yeah, we are going to build cannons with. I think 3 upgraded cannons. A barracks plus 8. Yeah, so we're gonna get 3 upgraded cannons. No, 2 upgraded, now 3 upgraded cannons. So we just want some knights. Yeah, we want a couple of knights, and then that's going to be it. And do we start our second golden age? Actually have a luxury problem, we have too many engineers. But yeah, self-tech steel and possibly take out Charlemagne first. And then just completely flood Churchill. Let's see what Charlemagne. He doesn't have rivaling. Yeah, but he will probably pick it up pretty soon. Let's get some more gold. Keep making knights. I noticed something. This city is using its free guy on something not good. So, well, okay. I'll show off the interesting things, but this is just small stuff, so see you in the next update. Okay, hey everyone, just got steel, so now we're gonna make one turn cannons, one turn 3 upgraded cannons from that city, and every other city we have. I also want to do a couple of trades. Charlie has steel, okay. Let's give this guy steel.
I must study politics and war.
Let's not give this guy steel. Let's give this guy steel. Maybe rather go for a common next time.
Compound interest is the most powerful force in the universe.
Well, I think it's going to be that for the research anyways. Let's get a couple of grenadiers to support. Now we're basically just going to whip cannons everywhere. Small cities, I don't have to do that stuff. I'll get in a couple of musketmen, but we're mostly going to whip cannons. And I also switched it. I also gave back Wusan to. Wusan, yeah. And yeah, even though we are pretty far behind in tech, we kind of catched up. I will send in one guy for recon. Yeah. And I think we're going to go for Prague first. Just get our troops on this tile and then move in. That reminds me. Let's find some workers. We have a ton here. Yeah. Nope. Yeah, sure. Let's find our workers again. We want to make a road over here. So we'll just tap K couple of turns of units production, and then I'm going to attack Charlie, I guess. This is going to be the holy site, so that will be the big city to take. And after Charlie, we're going to just completely surg down Churchill. But yeah, I'll keep you posted. See you soon. Hi again. Just attacked with Charlie. The major stack goes to Prague, which is in range for two of his cities. So let's see how this goes. I'm hoping. Yeah, there's a little debate you can have against going for Churchill first. But I think Charlie first is. He will be the easier target. And. We will need to build up a ton of cannons anyways to completely wipe out Churchill. So that's the reasoning. We'll use the time we need to take out Charlie to build up a large enough cannon stack to take out Churchill. But yeah, that's a quick update. Okay, let's just play a couple turns here. You can see how effective the cannons are. And yeah, this is the stuff we want to do now, so let's just see how. We are getting a pretty decent. The fact that we can take one city with the knights helps us quite a bit, actually. That's really, really nice. So let's just support that city. Yeah, that will really help our attack. So now it's basically just taking out his stack in I'm not sure what I'll call that city, but it's not his capital, it's his main commerce city or something. Oh, and we really would like to be able to. There we go. One turn cannon. And let's pick up some more techs. Nationalism. Completely fine for us again. Military service is our next deck, and I think we will try to get it for our astronomy. Let's go civil service. Rank on. No. Oops. It wasn't my guy. Attack with some biology. Sure, that's nice. Oh, that's research rifling. Five turn rifling, that's really nice. And he's protective, so I think rifles counts as both a melee unit and. Let's see. Protective trait gives. Let's just do a quick check of that. Hammurabi, he's protective, no, he's aggressive. There's a gunpowder unit, gets a free combat 1 promotion. Charlie, he's protective. And gunpowder, so he will get pretty nice rifleman. But okay. We are just whipping like mad because that's basically the last thing last little oomph we will need to take this map. Let's see. Yeah. And we'll pick up some nice trades pretty soon. Peter, he's our number one trade target, so let's make him research something that we need. Military science, if we know. And yeah, I restarted the game, so well, basically just scientific method that we can get from him. How about Gilgamesh? Oh, he's also pretty difficult for us to get some cool stuff out of, so yeah. We're probably done with research for a little while. Okay, so we retook that city. Sure. Okay, he retook that city. Yeah, that city was in range. But then again. Okay, this is what we want to do now. Completely destroy his defenses. Yeah, just wipe out his stack. Trebuchets, they are just costing us a ton of money. Now we're going to waste. And we got this. That's a nice city to capture. So let's find a way to protect that city. Definitely use this guy. These guys. Oh. Well, that's a pretty nice. Nasty group of units as well. Put these guys in here. Yeah. Okay. We will do this, I guess. Let's see how we can take this. Oh! Didn't notice the color. Well, okay. Let's do this then. Oh yeah, and our cannons are arriving. So let's just get some more defensive guys. I guess this will have to we'll do. Next turn we will waste these guys with catapults. He can't reinforce, so he's pretty much stuck between here. We have a ton of guys flooding in over here as well, so this will be a quick war. And okay, let's just give up on our dreams of getting a unit per turn. Even though we can, if we do this, yeah, but that's okay. We'll survive with a two-turn catapult in that city for one turn. Let's just get another wave of whips going. care if it's a 2 pop whip or a 1 pop whip at this moment. Or a 3 pop whip. You just want that unit, those units. Possibly we actually need more knights. So let's get more knights after this cannon. Well, I'll pick up again probably when I capitulate that guy. So let's use it. Hi again, guys. Well, Pakal actually built a ton of grenadiers and cannons himself, so he actually took a city. So that's pretty nice. Okay, continue onwards. See you soon. Hi again. Just capitulated Charlie for Constitution. So I'm thinking to start a Golden Age, switch into rep. Maybe just stay in rep, maybe? Definitely start Golden Age because. Yep. And rep. Yeah, let's do rep. How much research are we getting? I think rep. Maybe pacifism? Yeah. Maybe even cast as well. Let's see how this will be. Okay. Seems nice. And we want to go for democracy. I want to see if I can't just quickly get that nice wonder. Statue of Liberty. Basically been the main reason why I... Yeah, and he destroys my stuff. Okay. And let's open borders with it as well. Any other stuff we can get? Oh, not really. So maybe we even won the game now? I'm not sure. I think we have to take charge of this one, so let's just do that. And let's give Charlie all of the cities back. Don't think we have time or the need for anything else. Okay, one more boat. You know what? This guy. This guy will keep making this one comics. So yeah, we are having one more guy to take before this deity withdrew his house. We have so much units. He will not stand a chance against this. But he will have a rifleman, I guess, so yeah. But I don't think he can even come close to destroying. Let's get a couple grenadiers. The thing is, let's see. Pakal has cuirassiers. So, is there anyone who can get democracy from? You can get it from Rancom. Oh, yeah. You can pick up military service. I don't think so. It's so cool to get. I really like that 16 chapel wonder. Now the Statue of Liberty wonder. Okay. continue onwards. Let's see what his stack is, how big it is, and how dangerous it is. Okay, just get more knights, I guess. And yeah, we are in a golden age now, so I think it was a correct move not going for the MOM city, because as you can see, we have 7 turns left of our golden age, and yeah, let's just consolidate the forces a little bit. Yeah, and there wasn't really any big. Time we would have used to come and take that city, and the 4 extra turns of Golden Age, I think we would have used like maybe 6 to 8 turns to get this city, so yeah, basically did not pay off. But if we were going for some space witcher or something, I would consider it. Okay, and we want Peter to get, yeah, he's getting some stuff for us. He's getting scientific method. We might trade that for military tradition. Yeah. We'll consolidate our forces here just a little bit, and then we will see what Churchill has for us. Okay. Okay, this is our stack now. So I think we're just going to land here. And he has airships. That's kind of surprising, actually. Well, and he has red coats. That's his unique unit. It's not too often I see these unique units. Let's just check it out what it is. Churchill. Nope. Keep going into wrong stream. So let's see. Mounted units, gunpowder units. That's it. Yeah, okay. So it gets 25 extra versus skin power unit. Okay. Well, I guess it has some uses for him. Yeah. I'm not sure how much time I have left on this video, but. Guess we can take the city this turn. A couple of these bombard super guys, so let's just get down, get the defense a little bit down, and then we're going to just like triple. Well, that was way too easy. let's go for the next city then. Oh, and it was kind of like the cherry on top of the cake to get the. Yeah, and we are. Lost a ton of production getting that. And research. We now basically obsoleted all of our monasteries. So that. It's probably a really dumb move, but okay. Thank you. Let's just send in units in all directions. Get a little confusing. And we have so much units. Come on, democracy, you can do it. We'll double engineer. We will double engineer that wonder. And he's getting so much units flooded into his land, so he won't stand a chance. And okay, yeah. Kind of cool. We have. I can almost guarantee that we won this game now. Alright, I can guarantee it. But let's get this. Well, okay. Let's just get that wonder. Don't need more units. This juncture. Okay, we can get it in 2 turns if we manage to produce a little bit more gold. Well, here we are, like this, perfect. So we will double engineer that wonder in 2 turns. I think that's just the score, get a little bit better score, and yeah, you know, finish with style. Get it. Okay, he doesn't have any units. Well, he has a ton of red colts, but they are not dangerous for us. Okay, that's 4 minutes. I think this episode will be hopefully under 50 minutes. Well, he has a ton of red colts, that's for sure. Next turn we'll start bombarding. It hasn't been built. Well, there it is.
It has been said that democracy is the worst form of government, except all the others.
Yeah, sure, steam powder. And yeah, you can just see how big this wonder is. Because we can't finish it in with one. Each of these engineers are 900 hammers. If we get copper back, let's just... Oh yeah, and he will sign a peace treaty. Well, okay, let's just see him. Let's just get our copper back so we can see it. How oh. Okay, is there anyone that has copper? Well, okay. You can just do the math. I think without copper this will take about, say, 18 turns. So that's 18 turns of production for that wonder. In the capital, in a bureau capital that are 21 strength, working a couple of mines in a golden age. That's pretty.